Bhagavati Vasudevaya.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Vandeham Sri Guru Sri Yuta Padakamalam.
Krishna said, my devotee, with affection, you mean bhaktiya pradipshati. Krishna is not hungry. Krishna has not come to you for accepting your offering because he is hungry. No, he is not hungry. He is self-complete. And in the spiritual world, he is self. Lakshmi Sahasra Sata Samrama Srimamanam. He is served by hundreds and thousands of goddess of pearls. But Krishna is so kind, because if you are seriously lover of Krishna, he is here to accept you, patram pushpam. Even you are the poorest of the poor, he will accept whatever you can collect. A little leaf, a little water, a little flower. Any part of the world, anybody can secure an offer to Krishna. Krishna, I have nothing to offer you, I am very poor. Please accept. Krishna said. Krishna said, Tadham asnami, I eat. So main thing is bhakti, affection, love. So here it is said, alaksham. Krishna is not visible, God is not visible, but he is so kind that he has come before you, visible to your material eyes. Krishna is not visible within this material world, material eyes. Just like Krishna's part and parcel, we are Krishna's part and parcel, all living entities. But we do not see each other. You cannot see me, I do not see you. No, I see you. What you see? You see my body. Then, when the soul is gone from the body, why you are crying? My father is gone. Why father is gone? Father is lying here. Then what you have seen? You have seen the dead body of your father, not your father. So if you cannot see the particle of Krishna, the soul, how you can see Krishna? Therefore, Shastra says, Atasya Krishna Namadi Navaved Grahyam Indriyam. This blunt material eyes. He cannot see Krishna or cannot hear Krishna's name. Namadi. Nam means name. Nam means name, form, quality, pastime. These things cannot be understood by your material blunt eyes or senses. But if they are purified, sevanamukhi ijuvaru, if they are purified by the process of devotional service, you can see Krishna at all time and everywhere. But for ordinary person, alaksham, not visible. Krishna is everywhere, God is everywhere. Annantarastham paramanachayantarastham. So alaksham sarvabhutanam. Although Krishna is outside and inside, both, still we cannot see Krishna unless we have got the eyes to see Krishna. So this Krishna consciousness moment is to open the eyes. How to see Krishna? And if you can see Krishna antarbahi, then your life is successful. Therefore Shastra says, that antatbahi, antatbahi jadi Krishna, tamasata takkim, nantarbahi jadi hari, tamasata takkim. Everyone is trying to become perfect. But the perfection means when one can see Krishna within and without, that is perfect.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare
Dhamma.